day to day life. Every moment is an opportunity for you to express yourself well. Okay. Every word that comes out of your mouth should be well chiseled, well directed, forceful, heartful, mindful, intellectful, truthful. You can just speak like that. हाँ कुछ भी बोले चलता है गाड़ी चलती नहीं गाड़ी चलती नहीं गाड़ी विदाउट एक्सप्रेशन गाड़ी नहीं चलती है विद ओनली प्रॉपर एक्सप्रेशन गाड़ी चलती है राइट व्हाट मोर यू वांट
सर विद राइट एक्सप्रेशन इज देयर अ राइट टाइम टू एक्सप्रेस योरसेल्फ
राइट एक्सप्रेशन डिपेंड्स अपॉन राइट टाइम राइट स्पेस राइट सिचुएशन Okay. Wrong time, wrong space, wrong situation, then all your expressions are wrong. Your expression depends on your time, space and situation. That is wisdom. Your expression based upon time, space and situation is your wisdom. You may have knowledge, but it is not wise to speak in front of certain people in a stupid way. For example, you are sitting there and sitting here. Supposing at the same time Narendra Modi comes, will you sit there or will you get up and give him the seat? Will I get up? I will get up and give my seat. Swamiji, sit down. If he is standing there, I sit, I am sitting there. Is this the correct expression? The moment he comes, I get up. If he is not there, I sit. But if he comes, this seat is not mine. I will immediately get up and give him my seat. Swamiji, I bait here. That is the right expression. So the expression changes from the time, space, and situation. What that is wisdom. You may have the knowledge, but if you don't know the factors of time, space, and situation, you are not a wise person. You must be wise. It calls for Himalayan amount of experience to become a wise person. We are in the Himalayas. It's not so very easy to become a wise person, to know the implication of every time, every space and every situation.